Hello everybody, welcome back to the UNICAT channel. Today we would like to show you a small video about bodybuilding. Bodybuilding means in this case how we build the bodies for our expedition vehicles. They are all completely custom built. They have all different sizes. The position of the windows and openings are different. So we really build it one by one and do it all by hand. So that's why they are, it takes a lot of time to build them and why they are a little more expensive than a standard body. The whole body is made out of one material. It's all made of fiberglass, the inside walls, outside walls, the profiles which we use for the doors and windows, the profiles which we use to connect walls and floors or the roof. That's all the same material. And using all the same material, we don't have a corrosion problem. And we also have no stress with different temperatures because same material expands the same way in different temperatures. The whole body is assembled with glue only. So everything that has to be put together is attached with glue. Now, the surfaces have to be prepared very well. So all the surfaces have to be grinded. They have to be properly cleaned. And then the glue has to be attached to both sides and so on and so forth. So that means you need experienced people and they really have to do a proper job because you don't have any chance to check if the work has been done right or wrong. You would need to destroy the structure to see whether it's strong enough or not. So it's a job for specialists, and we have these specialists, and we built this type of body in this way for more than 30 years now. Saying that the whole body is just made out of fiberglass is not 100% right, because of course we have a very good insulation, and the insulation is polyurethane. And so for the walls, for example, we have a wall thickness of 60 millimeters with 3 millimeter outside surface, 2 millimeter inside, and the rest, 55 millimeters, that's all insulation. That's a better insulation than you would have on a deep freezer at home. So the different to the walls and the roof, the floor panel, which you can see here, is 95 millimeter thick, and it also has a wooden layer in between to make it stronger from inside. But you also have 80 millimeters of insulation, and inside this 80 millimeter insulation, you also have a steel structure which allows us to connect the body very well with our three-point subframe, which then connects the whole body to the chassis. As you can see here, where we have the entrance door with a step box, which will be added tomorrow and the day after, you can see that the door frame, which is also made of fiberglass, is already integrated into the sidewall. So we do all that work on the panels before we assemble it, but we don't just do cutouts, buy a door and put it in. No, the door is an integrated part of the side panel. There are also cutouts for locking systems at the top, in the center, at the bottom, and there are reinforcements around so that it will last forever. In our special fiberglass department, we do not only assemble the bodies, we also do all the details which finally complete the body. Now here you can see doors. I mean, this here is the entrance door, and these are the storage compartment doors. You see we use the same fiberglass profiles, and here you see the stainless steel hinges, which again are special because the bolts have an offset so that the hinge cannot round up when you have a lot of sand and stuff here inside the hinge. And of course there is metal inside so that these balls are fixed in real threads. Here next to it, we are making roof hatches. So they are quite big. Again, they are made out of fiberglass. And all the hinges, everything is actually custom built, which we do in our metal department. Everything we do here has passed our design department, and we strictly work from drawings, and we have a full documentation of every detail. So in case we would need a replacement part, we just look into the documentation and we have it. So this is a step box, again, all made out of fiberglass. Here with integrated steel so that we can put threads in it for stuff that will be attached to it later. And this whole step box will then go into the body we have just looked at. Building the raw body for a vehicle is the first step we do. And looking at the details, you probably understand that this is big work, a major step. And we take about 4 weeks with 4 to 5 people to finish one of these bodies. It's the basement for the whole vehicle. And so it's very important that it just lasts forever. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for joining. If you liked it, please follow the UNICAT channel, subscribe, push the button. Thank you. Bye-bye.